Alright, so now we got the last of the set. So these are going to be the tall cylinders. So again, three equal amounts of clay. These weigh about 2.5 pounds each. So we'll start with the straight cylinder. When you open up the well, you open it up as wide as you want your cylinder to be. Done. Now slow down the wheel and start beginning to make pulls. These are going to be taller, so it'll require a couple more pulls. There's the first pull. We'll slow it down more since I'm doing a little more height. Second pull. We'll do one more. So these might take anywhere between 3 to 5 pulls. I also don't want to make it too thin. So I think one more small pull. The other thing I'm doing to make sure these stay cylindrical, I push inwards. That way, I kind of create more of a cone shape. It's gonna be easier to shape than if I were to get wide and opened. Okay, now that I have that, I can shape it. Make a little straight rib. Slow down the wheel a little bit more to shape it. That skirt, the bottom, and then I'll just use the straight side of the rib to shape my cylinder. Slow down the wheel. Cut the top off this one, so it's a little bit uneven. Remove that water from the inside, clean things up. from a straight one. Now for the next one. Open up the well. Slow down to start doing your pulls. Push more from the outside to cone this up so it creates more of a cone shape. So again, if it gets wide, it's gonna be harder to bring it back in. Do the second pull. Do one more. And more pressure from the outside to make this into a cone shape. Wheel to shape it. Top's uneven, so I'm going to cut it off. So now I can start to shape this one. Use the rib. I'm gonna push inwards. Do flare out the top slightly. Slow down when you're shaping your cup. You could also shape it with the sponge. clean up. Okay, last one. Center, open up the well. Slow down to start making pools. Pool. And when you pull, push more from the outside. Do one more. Shake it, slow down. Lip. Start to clean things up. And this one's gonna have a belly. So I'm gonna use my sponge and then just slightly push out. I can also shape it with the rib on the outside, and I'm like pushing out against the rib to create that curve. Again, you decide how dramatic you want it to be. These a little bit just subtle, just because they're easier to control. you feel comfortable enough to go a little bit more out, feel free. But just a subtle belly would do. Alright, just cleaning up. And there you are. There's my tall cylinders. So straight, concave, and convex.